Hello, this is Eric at Prince George Ford, and we're taking a look at the 2022 Ford Escape in an SEL trim and powered by a 2-liter EcoBoost engine, providing you with excellent power and fuel efficiency with all-wheel drive capabilities, so you're going to be able to get around pretty well, but let's take a look inside. First, looking into the back, we have a nice power liftgate that opens up and out of the way for you, revealing your cargo area, which can always be expanded by folding down the rear seats. You have a 12-volt power outlet there, and underneath this cover, you have your spare with some small compartments around for extra storage. This does close again with another simple press of a button, and you do have a Class 2 trailer hitch on this vehicle. Then looking into the back seat, where you have comfortable seating for three with a nice Activex interior, fold-out armrests with two cup holders, as well as having a USB and USB-C down there in the middle. This vehicle does have a remote start, so no need to go outside on those cold mornings to warm up your car. And looking in, you have power windows, power mirrors, and power locks, as well as a fully power adjustable driver's seat. Now, sitting in the vehicle with it running and looking at the steering wheel on the right-hand side, you have your controls to cycle through information here, such as your trip info, my view with a digital speedometer, driver assistance features and settings, navigation, audio and phone controls, and information about your vehicle. Moving on to the left, where you have your cruise controls with distance pacing technology, adaptive steering, I believe, and your hands-free phone and radio controls along the bottom, as well as your lane keeping system on the end of your signal stalk. Moving on to your center, your infotainment screen, which is radio, Sirius, and Bluetooth capable, so you have plenty of options there. Bluetooth phone controls, navigation screen, so you're hopefully not going to get lost. Whatever apps you may have installed, and settings for your screen and some other features around your vehicle. Shifting into reverse, you do also have a backup camera so you can see where you're going and hopefully avoid hitting anything. Moving down, you have your media controls, your hazards, and then your climate controls with dual zone front climate, heated front seats, and a heated steering wheel. Then down below that, you have this cubby area here with a 12-volt USB and USB-C so you can plug something into power or charge from there. Then you have your main shifter on a dial, very convenient. Parking brake, brake hold, two cup holders, auto start stop shut off, and your drive mode selector for normal, eco, sport, slippery, and deep snow sand, so you can customize your driving experience a bit there. And then you have your center compartment slash armrest, which is pretty spacious inside. And last but not least, you have a panoramic roof up top so you can let in the sunshine. But that should cover our look at the interior. So now if you're interested, come visit us at Prince George Ford, pg4.ca, or call 250-563-8111 and have a nice day.